We want to be accepted and engaging fully with the international community. We want their contribution, their help, in order for us to be able to provide, first of all, the necessary services to our people, emergency kind of services, then to talk about how we can reconstruct Gaza after such devastating destruction. Later, when the situation is right and ripe, then we could contemplate that option. But you know, what comes first is how to salvage the situation, how to salvage innocent Palestinian lives, how to stop this insane, war, and how to be able to protect Palestinian people. And after elections, the outcome of the elections will determine the type of government that will govern the state of Palestine later.